This is amazing. Can you see how big this thing is? It's 16 feet wide, 24 long. This is so cool. They just like dump it and drive away. Pretty cool. Look good. Oh, it looks nice. David, do they do the anchors now, or?
Oh, do you put the anchors on it now and then drop it? Or they're delivering my anchors today. They were coming yesterday. The guy called us about 6 o'clock. Oh, our shop was closed.
Looking out and not looking at my screen. Boy, it's amazing how they do this. Should have taken some still shots.
Where do you live?
young man that's got the transport truck here. His name is Garrett Son, G-A-R-R-E-T-S-O-N, Transport. And he's a really super nice young guy. Hardworking. His shed is from Ozark Premier Buildings. The man in the tan pants over there is Nelson. Very nice guy. This is so cool. It's all remote control. It's very cool. That's Nelson's father next to him. Remote control. Isn't this wild? The driver on the other side of the shed is controlling it. He's got the controls. This isn't his first rodeo. Oh, this is too cool. We're gonna have to hop up into this thing. We made it so we could drive into it if we wanted to. You're glad I have a good husband. Well, how did he do that? How did he do that? He made it slide from side to side. Oh, this thing's a lot nicer than I thought it was. How did they do that? There it goes. Insta shit. Wow, I like it. Nice.